First, let us study the cultivation of white button mushroom in brief. Botanically, it is Agaricus bisporus. This is a fleshy and tasty mushroom, which has got highest demand. But the cultivation is a bit complicated and specific. First step is the preparation of compost. Paddy or wheat straw is mixed with rice bran, neem cake, poultry manure, fertilizer, gypsum, etc. to prepare this compost. Then it is pasteurized to kill the unwanted microorganisms. In the next step, the spawn is mixed with the compost and filled in poly bags. Fungal mycelium covers the substrate within 15 to 20 days. Then open the bag and put the pasteurized casing material. Sandy soil is mixed with old manure and coir dust, etc. to prepare this casing material. The fruiting bodies grow only at the specific temperature of 16 to 18 degrees centigrade and relative humidity of 80 to 85%. Hence, the air conditioner is compulsory. The pinheads of the mushroom appear within 15 to 20 days after putting the casing layer. It matures in a week's time. Then pluck the mushrooms individually and clean them. Pack them in the perforated poly bag and send them to the market. This technology needs heavy investment and is difficult for the common farmer. Hence, this button mushroom cultivation is rarely seen in Karnataka. Now, let us study the cultivation method of milky mushrooms in brief. Botanically, it is Calo Saibe indica. This species is well suited for the higher temperature of 30 to 35 degrees centigrade. The fruiting body is an attractive milky white color, like this, and does not fade even after plucking. It keeps good for 3 to 4 days in the open and for 2 weeks in a refrigerator. It is becoming popular because of its taste and color. The initial steps of cultivation are similar to the oyster mushroom. Chaff the paddy straw, soak it in water and pasteurize. Fill the straw in poly bag and put the spawn. Mycelium covers the substrate within 20 to 25 days. Then open the bag and put the pasteurized casing material. Maintain the required moisture in the bag by sprinkling water. Mushroom fruiting bodies grow within 15 to 20 days. It is ready for picking in 8 to 10 days. Mushroom consultants have given a lot of publicity for this milky mushroom, but is not yet successful at growers' level. Crop cycle needs 3 months. This is more sensitive than oyster fungus. Hence, the problem of contamination is more. Since it needs higher temperature, cultivation is not possible during rainy season and winter. It is cultivated in small poly bags due to the requirement of casing. Hence, the cylinder system is not possible for large-scale production.